First things first. Do you actually remember what we were doing in the last
It's
episode?
been a while, eh?
Yes, I don't
Let's just do the
remember.
quest that's currently up, which is Slap Happy. It's a side quest, I believe.
Yeah. And then we can look at the main one.
That's right, there's a travel station in here.
That awesome? Special? Awesome.
All three.
I actually have played Borderlands recently between the last recording. I was playing on Zero.
Yeah, I remember seeing that when you
Yeah.
signed in. It's like, I recognize that icon.
I may or may not have stuff
Welcome
to
to
sell. I
Dr.
don't know.
Zed's Portable
Let's
Clinic.
look.
What can I get for you? You won't find better merchandise anywhere else, I
That's good
imagine.
enough.
Yeah, I got plenty of inventory space myself.
I just sold three items. Oh, the most I do remember is these assholes are annoying. That was a guess. I actually forgot that what grenade was. Yay for money? I mean, you bounce around because you just played an FPS where you were
Main to me.
Yeah, played me. I'm actually wondering if I should make a recording just because of what, how new everything is. It's all shiny on the game now.
Yeah.
I'm not sure though.
She would have given you enough starting GA points to get one of those skins so you could pick up the Maeve one.
Yeah, but then people wouldn't spend money. Oh my god, how many of these assholes are there? Alright, I think we're done. Ooh, unexplored area. Why can I not press H to get on a horse?
We have vehicles.
True. We also have little assholes flying around. What guns do I have again? That is a rocket launcher. That is a Jacobs. Whoa!
Jump right
Do
in
these
front of you.
games just. Does the game hate us for not playing for a while? Is that why we're getting a complete onslaught of everything? Feel good
Especially
needles.
These things.
Yeah, I think the game really hates us right now. Well, that was a complete another fail of a throw. Doesn't sound hygienic.
I got the challenge Eviscerator, which has killed them in one hit with a sniper rifle. Well, from fully shielded, so they can be on no health.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure I just missed every single shot. I'm not good with this pistol. That much I remember, I'm really not good with this pistol.
spot to place his arm.
That's right, Slappy. You smell it, don't you? That's the scent of a gentleman.
Bloody hell! Am I the only one who feels like it's gonna take years? Do I have any ammo?
That was close.
No, oh god. Whereabouts are you?
I am right underneath it.
Comforting.
Ooh, there you are.
Where are you? I'm... Ah, revive, revive! Ow! Ow! Shit.
Oh, my explosion got him.
Can I have a cuddle? I'm hurt.
Slightly underwhelmed, to be honest.
Silent.
Oh.
Trading places.
All right, instant revive. Of Iridium.
Golden shotgun here.
Ooh.
You want? Because you use your shotgun more than I do. My back's tough, back.
Oh wow. Look at this thing fire.
Do we need to find a friend for you?
But you are my friend.
You're happy to shoot. I'd rather not be shot.
So a friend of me?
Yeah. Oh, there's a ladder.
I think this works best against larger targets.
Doink. Doink.
I just shot a robot in the eye. It was fine.
Alright, we can turn that quest in at least.
Yeah.
Death is your god. Threshers are your enemy, and both consider you disposable.
I really want to slap that person. Let's see. I'm just looking at the quest log, trying to figure out what's what now. Those are completed. Don't look at those. That's...
There's a level 9 quest.
Wait, really?
Yeah, this one. We should probably do this one.
Okay.
I lost the second prize to Jack, and the first to a thief named Carson. I don't care if I never see those guns again, but if you want them, just find Carson in the dust.
Convenient. Rebel station.
Nice.
Hey, it's Ellie.
And she's got a little statue up.
Yes.
catch a ride.
Alright, there's something glowing over there. Let's see what it is. What are these things? Dynamite.
Mission items.
Explosives alone won't do it. We'll need each clan's family emblem. Check my junk yard. I'm pretty sure I got some old emblems lying around somewhere.
I don't see any emblems. Alright, we're in. Got the other quest highlighted. Oh. It's the tiniest thing. And that stops an entire car.
Yep. Sounds about right.
Alright, it's up there. I just noticed this has a logo on it.
Oh, really? I was trying to jump on the car to have a better look.
Yeah, it's on the side here.
I can jump on the car, it's just I'm not allowed to stay on it. Alright.
Yeah, they don't want you breaking the game, getting to places you can't go. Piling cars on top of each other.
But...
yeah, they are mean. We wanted to break the game.
I guess I'll put up with my perfectly good game.
Not as buggy?
Yeah. Oh, recently on Facebook, I remember seeing something about, like, rumors of Borderlands 3.
Yeah, they've been going around for a while, though, so...
yeah,
I'm not
but...
sure if there's any...
oh, the latest one seemed to be more hinting at, yeah, it's gonna happen. I'm not sure if I hit them or you.
I think you hit them.
That's good.
Going pretty well, Psycho Bunny.
Bunny, bunny, hop, hop, hop. There are a lot of things going on in this yard.
This is where we'd have to go if we failed to rescue Roland, by the way.
Okay.
Yeah.
But we didn't.
You are too good.
for his comic collection. Damn it.
I think that's the last one. Never mind.
Nope. Oops.
Don't screw with my butt, sucker!
Chesty chest.
Nice. I'm gonna pick this up.
You'll break us out of here if I tell you, right, Mobley? Of course. I'm your pal, Carson. Now where's that chest? The flats, buried under a grave. So when do we bust out of here? Carson's dead? No surprises there. I've heard of that Mobley guy. Small-time bandit. Dangerous. Watch yourself.
All right. So we're looking for a very dangerous person now. Yep. And it looks like we leave. Should we run through the unexplored bit? Or just run through
the door? May as well explore it. There may be more experience waiting there.
Even though it's kind of babyish. Actually, no. All the characters seem to be level 20.
So it's not too far behind.
I love how Death Trap's just running around doing his thing, and I'm just like, eh.
There's rockets here if you need them.
Where?
Over here.
I need to build you an extra arm just for high five.
Yep, looks like I need.
Yes.
Well, I did use a lot of rockets on that.
Yeah, I think.
Yeah. It seems like the best thing to do.
It's like those plants, yeah. You know, like the fire ones or the...
Yeah, it's just weird that I could see the names of them.
Ooh, I forgot right them. In the wind.
Ouch. I think I'm getting hit in the arse.
I think it was a sneaky exploder. Oh, they killed Death Trap.
just that little thing flying around.
Oh, it was.
Yeah.
Wait, no, there's another one.
Well. Death trap can already be revived, so yay! Do we both just get stuck on the same thing?
Yeah.
Initiating travel. Wow, we've already been recording for like 22 minutes.
Oh wow.
It did not feel like 22 minutes. This game's too much fun. You don't know
when
time.
Let's find the stash.
Yeah.
Well, we know it'll be like 3 o'clock tomorrow. PM.
Great sales pitch, mate. You aced it.
How do you get there?
I don't think driving like that will help, but sure. What about that little path over there?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. That looks like a dead end.
I was talking about further down the map.
Oh.
See there.
Oh yeah, I see it.
Yeah, in there. I'm wondering if that could do it. Because it looks small and out of the way, so... Must be the answer, right?
Wait, no, that's Ellie's garage. That won't lead us around there.
Really?
Don't think it will. We can try, though. Oh wait, there might actually be an exit out the back here.
Oh, and there's a couple more things to pick up. For the other quest. Yep. I'm gonna quickly grab.
A shamrock. Original, isn't it?
Gafford's chosen. Hodunk's chosen. Now that you got all the stuff, head out to the Hodunk Speedway. Man, those Hodunks are gonna be so pissed. They'll regret not killing me.
Oh wait, we can't drive.
Yeah. See, you should have trusted me. You saw my map reading skills in ESO with the guesses. It was great.
Perfect map reading.
I got lazy. Where right now I could get a text and would not realize it.
Keep it flowing!
Snowfall damage.
Kick them in the kitchen!
Yeah, let's just be lazy about this.
I can jump up there.
Maybe it was just the little pot I was trying to jump up.
There's very valuable armaments over here. Stay away unless you want to get blasted.
Like it's up this way.
Yeah. Do you think we'll get blasted?
Sounds like a cereal.
Mm. Yeah. Hey, what do you know? First guess.
Nice.
Finally. I've been waiting in that church for hours for someone to dig it up in case it was booby trapped. Now hand it over.
Get away from the stash, bandits.
Damn it, Vault Hunter. You led that Hyperion jackass here!
You bandit, put down your guns and move back from the stash now!
Better idea, jackass.
Am I the only one scoping both of them going, who to shoot?
A truck's a standoff? Fine.
Who's a what now?
Truxican, I think they said.
Yeah.
Draw!
Cry when I pull Looks like it's both.
Out through your chest! Shut up! Keep the blood pouring!
Alright. Collector Wood.
Congrats. Hope you make better use of them than I did.
Increase experience gained by killing enemies. And also there's a gun that fell out.
Couple of guns. They're all worse than the ones that I currently have.
Yeah. But the money's for it.
Also, level up.
Yeah. Ooh, what's this one? Ah. It's 10 times worse than mine. Hold on, curiosity, I want to see if I can go to church. Nah, it's all good, Dan. Oh. Don't mind me, just taking all the things. Level up, that's right. Oh yeah, I also have some badass tokens, I should probably do that. Increase critical hit damage. Cause muhahaha.
Oh, we're here.
Yep.
Want to do this one? Backaholics Anonymous.
Yep. While we're driving over, I'll stop the recording and start when we get there.